Hello. Hello. Hi. Ready?
This is, I believe, Stella's.
See.
And I literally know what it is.
I really do. Guess. Guess before you do it. Guess.
I'm gonna be like a cat. Did you get me a cat, Stella? No, I'm just kidding.
I got you this. What did you get?
Oh my god.
Aren't you surprised?
I'm so surprised. Oh my god, they're actually really cute. I'm actually because I wear sweatpants I've been wearing sweatpants often recently, but these are really cute sweatpants, so I feel like I can make an exception and be like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna wear these because they're actually kinda cute.
Wonder what this is. It comes with a cat postcard.
Isn't that so
I'm funny? Gonna put this on my wall.
What did you get?
What did I get? I got the folklore hoodie.
OMG. I sold this at Target.
I was like, I didn't get it at Target, I got it on Amazon. But I was like, I just think that you are giving me astrology vibes right now, and I think that the more educated you can be on astrology, the better.
Just you wait. They're Libra crystals.
You got me the Scorpio book! Caroline!
Stella, I got that way before we went to anthropology. Well, I'll read it every night.
I will. Shoot.
Do you want to know a fun fact?
What?
Hats you are wearing.
You made them!
Actually?
I knew that! I'm gonna be doing school. Ooh-hoo. Not the whole day, but pretty much the whole day. But this morning, my dog came in here, and he was like, he likes to paw at blankets and try and get them off of people, which isn't good to start with. But he was just doing that on me and trying to wake me up and pawing at me and stuff. And then he pawed at my ear really hard, and it there's still some blood on it, and then it really hurt, and then I just went back to sleep, and then I woke up not long ago, and I went to the bathroom and I saw my bloody ear, and then I literally just started going on TikTok, and then I used all my TikTok time up. But yes, I have an hour limit because I otherwise would spend the whole entire day on TikTok. I put it for myself, but here's the thing. I don't know the password, and I can't figure it out. So we need to go to Apple to fix that for school.
Left my clothes all over the floor. I can barely walk to my bathroom door. Way too high.
So, I am white, but why do I look very white? And I know I'm pale. I know I'm a white person, but I just look way whiter than I am for very, 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 very white. Don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. Christmas is you. Is you.
Teddy, that's disgusting. And you did it right in my face.
You shot it with you. With you,
shoddy.
With you, under the mistletoe. Next year I won't be here. Well, that's sad.
You're laughing.
Not for me.
Aw, sad for me.
It's only one Christmas.
Wouldn't you be just a little sad not being home for Christmas?
Well, yeah, but it's anything. You gain an experience. It's an experience that, you know what I mean?
Yes, I do. Buddy, come here.
I can't keep honking at the car in front of me.
Well, you obviously aren't honking. It's Teddy that's honking.
I know, but it's obnoxious.
You can't honk the horn. No, you gotta stay with me now. You can't honk the horn. Those people in front of us are gonna think we're really rude. That is not good. You make us seem like mean people. So excited. So excited.
Okay, here's the first of all, that movie is literally so, I love it, but it's so awkward. Like, I feel like, well, nowadays you like live with someone a long, why am I turning around? You live with someone a long time and like really know them before you marry them, but they like barely know these people. They've had a few like very impersonal interactions, and then Mr. Darcy's like, please marry me, I'm in love with you, and she's like, no, I hate you. And I just think it's funny. I love the movie, but a little bit funny.
Summer gone.
Teddy, now this is very good, but you can't. How about it?
I will miss the days we had.
Your Spotify was Swifty Fangirl, Cabin Core, Wet Ass Bad. You listen to these tracks too much. Champagne Problems, WAP, White Ferrari by Frank Ocean, Suit and Jack by Judah and the Lion, New Year's Day by Taylor Swift. No growling, no growling, no biting, no biting, no biting.
Such a sin for each child.
No.
This is mine, Mom.
This is your sock?
That's my sock.
This is your sock?
That's my sock.
I thought this was Claire's.
No, that's my sock.
Well, do you want me to change the stuff?
I mean, you don't.
I'm sorry.
I'll be back again to stay. Again to stay.
Wait, you have two Culvers?
Yeah.
One's supposed to be here. I'm really messing stuff up.
I get Culver's gift cards. You go, oh, let me take one.
That's your second. And you had the chocolate croissant, and you're having whatever else you're asking her to say, the muffin or something.
Muffin. We're here tonight. Did you get a new toy? It's a wiener dog.
The party's on. The feeling's here.
And if that is making you sneeze? Oh my goodness. Oh, buddy. You look kind of funny.
The word is out about the town.
party's on. The spirit's on.
That's disgusting stuff.
You know what's funny? You won't drink milk, but you'll eat cheese.
Okay.
Cheese tastes good.
Okay, you, Claire, look at all this cheese I'm putting in the cheesy potatoes.
Yeah, well, she's like, has a cheese fetish.
Cheese fetish?
That's disgusting. Cheese is so...
Claire!
Okay.
Cheese fetish would mean I find cheese very sexual.
You probably do.
No, you don't. Then how can you stop being a bitch and throw intense? You just threw that at me and almost messed up. I didn't throw it at you. Yes, you did. No, you can't do that because you literally told me. Fine, I'll make an ombre. Disgusting. So does yours. Mine looks much better than that. Why? I'm not being mean.
I'm not being mean. She's being mean.
How am I being mean?
Christmas tree. Whoa.